Doc Rich back at it again, baby. And next up on the surgeon's table today, the man I've been waiting to hear from, the Santan man, my brother Dave. And of course, we got the brother Giggs as well with Straight Murder. Now, before we get into the video, I do want to say what was that joint called? Hold on. Where was that at? The Abracadabra Spin This Coop. That joint that y'all been telling me to check out, blocked. All right, so that's why you won't see that up on the channel. I tried to check it out, they blocked it. All right, so you won't see that. But y'all keep sending me some UK, all of the new UK stuff, man. Keep sending it my way, because for some reason I haven't been getting my notifications at all. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know what's going on with that, because I'm subscribed to a lot of these guys with my notifications turned on, so that I can be on top of all of this stuff. So if y'all ever see something from the UK drop, and within just send it my way anyway. You know what I mean? Because chances are I probably ain't gonna get the notification with the way things have been going. So keep sending the stuff my way. But let's just get into it, baby. Let's get it rocking.
Keys music.
Yeah, taking orders. I know about taking orders. I don't know about taking orders. My young G playing academy. Great performance. He'll do it like Trent and Kent. If them man lack, then we're taking corners. You know? Free my niggas, I miss my niggas, it's killing me slow. She wants dinner and goals, but that's all long like Trinity Road. Ooh. Sweet like cinnamon roll. Ooh. Skin tone, glittery gold.
Hey, cinnamon roll sound bomb as shit right now. Ooh. Just with the icing just flowing off the side of that boy. Ooh, that's man, I love me some cinnamon rolls, boy. Hey. Woo! Cinnamon rolls so far, you know, make no goddamn sense. That shit should be illegal. Cinnamon rolls should be illegal. Like, that is literally crack.
Tone, glittery gold. Bro, I've been lit from college, it's common knowledge. Didn't you know? I like this.
I've been lit from college, it's common knowledge. Come on, bro. Come on, college give you knowledge, you know what I'm saying? It's common knowledge. Come on, bro. Bars.
Toronto, but if not, I fuck with Henny. No mixer, juice, I'm papoose, stuck with Remy.
Ooh.
On the day of the pop.
Ooh, bars. See, that's what I've been waiting on. Dave, what took you so long? Dave. Had us over here starving. Shit. Over here, they've been tripping. Tell Dave I done lost my vegan badge, cause we got beef. You know what I'm saying? Me and Dave, we got beef, cause he ain't been giving us no music. I'm pissed. Been drinking too much water. Y'all like that, didn't y'all? Yeah, come on, man. No, but all seriousness. They've been tripping.
Party man got beats like Uncle Temmy. Mice talking heavy. I do my man like George and Lenny. My old thing doing a lonely threads. Oh fuck, you must be kidding. Last week came for dicking. It's a crazy world we live in.
Hold on.
Talking heavy. I do my man like George and Lenny. My old thing doing a lonely threads. Oh fuck, you must be kidding.
Friends all fucked. You must be kidding. What happens when you fuck? Kids come out. Bro, Dave cold with it. Dave cold with it. I'm telling you. I was like, hold on. He said that shit on purpose. Friends are fucked. You must be kidding. What happens when you fuck? A kid comes out. You know what I'm saying? Obviously not instantly. We all know that. But y'all get what I'm saying. Bars, man. Just bars. We 59 seconds in. Alright, let me stop pausing this joint. Holy shit.
Doing a lonely threads or fuck, you must be kidding. Last week came for dicking. It's a crazy world we live in. Girl say I'm a gigolo, no piccolo, get shaved like Krillin. My life a movie is thrilling. Tom Hardy, I play the villain. Half the ends is real, and the other half is phony. They see a Lambo in Vail, don't know if it's me or Pastor Toby. Ah. My girl knew how many times I turned that down and passed to Brody. I mean, holy moly. Look, I know he seems active from far, but I know my man and he's far from active. 120k in the south of France and I hardly snapped it. I ain't got a plan, no party banged it, we hardly planned it. Ratchet girl, renter in the center, like far from active. 120k in the south of France and I hardly snapped it. I ain't got a plan, no party banged it, we hardly planned it.
Bro, this nigga is cold. Damn, shit, I just hit my wrist. Bro, this man is cold. His new nickname is Sub-Zero. Fuck. That's how cold he is. Sub-Zero. I'm telling y'all, bro, it's only a matter of time before Dave blows up over here in the U.S., man. I'm telling you. And I've said my reasons for it before. For the new family members, I mean, there's plenty of reasons why. I mean, first off, y'all hearing one of them. Bars. and one more reason, and we're going to get back into it because I know I'll pause it. But it's the fact that he's easily understandable. Like, there's some UK artists where I got to listen closely as fuck. And it's like, bro, because of the accent. You know what I'm saying? I feel like the accent is part of that barrier for entry into the U.S. market. Or like serious entry into the U.S. market. Like I said, there's some UK artists that, like, even me, who I listen to a decent amount of UK music. I mean, shit, I listen to hella UK music. Like, at this point, hold on, let me see. Real quick. My most played song right now. Here, I'm gonna show y'all so y'all know y'all. Well, y'all probably ain't gonna be able to see it. My most played song right now is Heady One's Both. UK, but I've listened to a lot of UK music, so like the accent doesn't really hit me like it would somebody else, you know what I mean? And plus, Heady One, his accent is, you know, but like somebody like Dave, he has an accent, but like you could still easily understand him without having to strain to listen to him, you know what I'm saying? So I definitely think Dave is going to be the next big thing, you know what I'm saying, as far as over here in the U.S. He's going to be huge.
Girl, renter in the center like parking campers. I took my one cash, I would have been no, but I'm done with Asian. Homebody amazing from high school, my girl, she done raving. A rack in payment, the only G on a check I'm taking. Told bro that the end is flaming. Could just see feds in a Volvo, two Jakes and an interceptor. That girl don't know about realness, no illness, I'm an influencer. Santan, that's SW, and I got 1-6 in my name like Kenza. How my man say he's a member and ain't been end since early November. Fuck that guy and his agenda. Remember, I'm trying a ting. Shotgun barrel, Siamese twins. And we got that link from the guy and his twins. I ain't got time for talking shit or calling quits. Touch just, man turn nutter and make the ting stutter like an awkward chick. My young gun, I wanna out that white. Are you about that life? I got hands on her inner thigh. She got hands on my Calvin Klein. Yard, Agro Santos, tech pant off and the house is mine. I was elite around that time till I went up sea and I found my spine. I said, babe, if you wanna be mine, gotta hold it down like Bonnie and Clyde. Acting crazy. Me and bro just took a loss, but we share that pain like Max and Stacey. I'm top style, I've got Nyla, I'm like AJ Tracy. Talking don't faze me.
But we share that pain like, oh man, stop it. Somebody stop the madness.
Yeah. Ruthless, loose group. I spend enough on useless, stupid dudes too. I've had enough excuses. You, Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck and Goofies. Men's, Charlie Brown, and I'm up in Snoopy's. A bit more patience.
Bro, this banging.
Spacious. I told that bitch a bit more gracious. She licked my face. Said gig's the tastiest. Crazy sickness. Yeah. Yogi Bear picking it basket, raging picnics. Yeah.
bitch in the carpet, niggas and bra, made my dick drip. Yeah, ha! Niggas a star, you know how we are, afraid of syphilis. Shit's imperial, she wants gourmet breakfast. And bra, made my dick drip. Yeah, niggas a star, you know how we are, afraid of syphilis. Yeah, Yogi Bear, picking it basket, raging picnics. Yeah, bitch in the carpet, niggas and bra, made my dick drip. Yeah, niggas a star, you know how we are, afraid of syphilis.
He said, free up the syphilis? When he said, making my dick drip, I'm like, hold on. Your dick shouldn't be dripping, son. What the fuck is going on here? Matter of fact, don't even answer that question. In the next line, he talk about some syphilis. Oh, shit. Well, damn, son. You better put the glove on, boy. What the fuck you doing? Hey, man, but this shit banging. This shit banging. I don't care what nobody say.
Shit's imperial. She wants gourmet breakfast. Bitch, gourmet cereal. All day flexing. Chick named Muriel. Wants gourmet dresses.
She wants some gourmet. Bitch, go make breakfast. Or go make cereal. Gigs is a little out of hand, man. I tell you, boy. Ooh, shit. She want that gourmet breakfast. Bitch, you better go make some cereal. Oh, fuck. That is too funny. That is too funny. Oh, shit. She think cause she with Gigs, man. I'm about to get that gourmet shit, man. Bitch, she better go make you a bowl of cereal. Bro, that shit is so funny to me, man. That's wild. Oh, man. Gigs are savage, bro. Savage. Oh, shit.
Love silk material.
Uh-huh.
Pat just landed. Big standoff. Matt got brandished. Man, best sit down. Sat then landed, private, yeah. Talking bread, that's that language. Greasy, abuse that area.
Ooh.
Fuck bad news, quick, shoot that bearer. Yeah, think it's sweet, oh, you Madeira. Yeah, Black Panther, I'm too Bagheera. Top striker, shoot like Shearer. Yeah, so disgusting, remove bacteria. Yeah, sexy bitch, oh, who's that Sarah? Sexy nurse outfit, cause she's my carer. I got a picture, yeah. Look at the painting. Somebody take that brush, somebody paint him. Yeah. Somebody wake him up, yeah, holla been waiting. Yeah. Somebody said that's whack, somebody hate him. Let's flip some pages, that's just a phase. You know, recent phases, history made. They split these wages, it's okay. It's Gigs and David.
Hold up. Yeah, hold up. Check me out. What'd he say? Bitch, go make a bowl of cereal. Hold on. Off! Damn, bruh. They cut off the instrumental on me. I was just about to... Damn. But anyway, man. Holy shit. Hey, I gotta tell you, definitely good to hear from the brother Dave, man. Definitely a beautiful day for your boy, man. It's a fucking great day for your boy to hear from the brother Dave, man. That is for damn sure. That's one thing that I've been clamoring about. I've been talking about for a while now. I need some new Dave music. You know what I'm saying? I need some more Dave, and I definitely wasn't disappointed with this. That is for damn sure. You know what I'm saying? And honestly, I don't know how anybody could be with that. Gigs coming through and doing his thing and absolutely killing it for me personally was just a bonus. And listen, that's no disrespect to Gigs. You know, that's zero disrespect to Gigs. Zero. You know what I'm saying? I don't want anybody to take that out of it. But for me, y'all know Dave is my number one from the UK. You know what I'm saying? So the way Giggs came through and absolutely killed it was just like the cherry on the top, baby. You know what I'm saying? Because don't sleep on Giggs. He absolutely did his thing as well. That's why I said, that's why I made sure to say that's no disrespect to Giggs. Zero. You know what I'm saying? Because he absolutely came through and did his fucking thing. Bruh had one of the funniest lines I've heard in quite some time. Plus, he had the bars. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, straight murder. It fits. You know what I'm saying? Because that's exactly what they did to that instrumental. Straight murdered it, you know? But y'all let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, baby, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button. That's right over there, as you guys already know. And, of course, family, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.